is a famous Ukrainian with violinist, composer and producer, the head of Kyiv Prosvita Society and initiator of innovative cultural projects, an honored artist of Ukraine, an ancestor of the famous Stetsenko family. Kyrylo Stetsenko will reveal all the mysteries of Kyiv Sophia.
Kyiv is such a place, a gate, which leads you both to the world of the people and to the world of godly structures. Kyiv Sophia Cathedral is a famous historic monument of mankind. Supposedly it was built by Yaroslav the Wise. However, a group of historians claim that Vladimir the Great founded it. It was built in Byzantine style. These walls have unique acoustic features due to Ukrainian clay jugs installed into the walls to improve the sound, the vibrations. Inside the Kyiv Sophia Church, you can find famous Maria Oranta, who is still protecting us. She is the Holy Mother of God, symbolizing one of the biggest Ukrainian sanctuaries, the Holy Protecting Veil, and she also protects Ukrainian arms and spirit. It's amazing that even now, in the middle of a big city, one can feel so fully, completely calm and somehow blessed. Actually, I envy my granddad. I'm telling this story about Sophia of Kyiv because my granddad, Kyrylo Hryhorovich, a composer, lived here for almost 10 years when he studied at the religious school. Perhaps Kyrylo Stetsenko's talent was to instill some universal harmonies, human ideals into music. I often think these composer brethren, who can be compared to Mozart,
можна говорити навіть про порівняння з Моцартом,
тому що музика Стеценко звичайно прозора, легка, remarkably light, lucid, bright,
ніжна,
tender.
І це є основа його творчості. Тут це є архів музей літератури і мистецтва України.
В цьому місці зберігаються унікальні документи і рукописи.
Дуже багатьох видатних осіб України.
Стеценко's manuscripts are kept here too.
Це не єдине місце, де є рукописи.
I'm happy they are here.
Але я щасливий, що вони тут є, що вони зберігаються. Ну так сталося.
I happened to be born in the family of a violinist. Soon my parents noticed I had a perfect pitch. I also remember my parents
і ще
colleagues.
Я пам'ятаю, така була звичка,
when they visited us, they
коли приходили в гості, вони
take my fingers and feel them, saying, yes, a born violinist, so tender, soft and so on.
I thought, then,
so what is it for playing the violin? Later they explained that it makes the sound more fluid,
ну, тембровим, гнучким,
rich,
еластичним. Сутність музики лишається та можливість, коли ми можемо грати чистими структурами. І фактично людина, яка створює музику, вона йде шляхом Господа Бога, наслідуючи його творені світів.
Людям не дано творити світи,
але зате люди можуть творити музику. Дзвіниця
збудована
на
приблизно 7 centuries later than Sophia Church. Some bells here
є такі дзвони, які собі містять весь
всесвіт.
Один удар, і ти слухаєш, як
is unfolding just like a flower. Probably they are called healing bells. Please do not try to repeat it.